The new details, police arrested two men in connection to a stolen vehicle. A judge found probable cause to charge Justin Clifton and Nathaniel McDaniel with theft of property. Surveillance footage showed a local tow company had taken possession of the vehicle the day before. According to an affidavit, both McDaniel and Clifton gave incriminating statements regarding the theft. The judge set both their bonds at $10,000.